back on the GTO. Wick and I have been trimming our pipes. We're going to be flaring these out next week when our expander shows up. That's why it's marked bell and cut. We have some 30s that come up here. 30 and 30. That will go to our muffler up here. But for right now, we're trimming, we're kind of mocking up, getting close, getting ready. We will see what we have. Wick's deburring over there right now.